spoke with somebody today, and they told me about the advice they got from another instructor or program that they, in order to make their business work, they needed an integrator, they needed a director, they needed a disposition manager, they needed an acquisition manager, they needed virtual assistants. A lot of people, a lot of delegation, a lot of expense too. I tend, and there's nothing wrong with that if that's the way you want to scale your business. You guys know how I feel about that word, scale. I keep my, I'm a KISS method guy. I want to keep it simple. Maybe I wear several hats. I don't think I overwork or anything. I run a very successful, very profitable business, which I totally love. Never going to retire. You've heard me say that before, because I really enjoy talking to people, solving their problems, and putting mac and cheese on my family's table. Love mac and cheese.